Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name.
Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits.
Who forgives all your iniquities, who heals all your diseases,
who redeems your life from destruction, who crowns you with loving kindness and tender mercies,
who satisfies your mouth with good things so that your youth is renewed like the eagles.
Is to see the nations worship our cry, our prayer is to sing your praise to the ends of the earth, that with tribe and tongue rejoicing. Our desire is to see the nations worship you. To see the nations worship our cry, our prayer is to sing your praise to the ends of the earth, that with one mighty voice worship you. Heavenly Father, your mercy showers down upon your people, every race upon the earth. May your spirit pierce the darkness, break the chains of death upon us. Let us rise in honest worship to declare your matchless worth. To sing your praise to the ends of the earth.
and make music with our hearts for the Lord. Join us every chapel service to sing for the Lord.
We use our talents to glorify the Lord. Let's all together praise the Lord in our chapel service.
Even during this time, God's message of hope and love is always available.
We express our love for the Lord through dancing. Come and join us as we dance and pour out our praise and love for Him. We love to see you participate in our chapel service. You may also share our online chapel services to your family and friends. God loves you and He has wonderful plans for your life. Discover them with us here at our online chapel service. Let us discover the kingdom of God in our online chapel service.
Every day they pass me by, I can see in their eyes, empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. On they go to private pain, living fear to fear. Laughter hides the silent cry. Only Jesus. We are called to take His life to a world where wrong seems right. What would be too great a cost for sharing life with one who's lost? Through His love, our hearts can feel all the grief they bear. They must hear the words of life.